In Greenville County, the county coroner says they're investigating a crash that left a bicycle rider dead. The coroner says this crash happened just before 1 this afternoon on the Swamp Rabbit Trail near Watkins Bridge Road at Berea Middle School Road. They say 77-year-old Ellis Bailey was riding his bicycle when he was hit by a car as he crossed Watkins Bridge Road. Bailey was wearing a helmet. An autopsy is set for Monday.